fun while it lasted. But it's time to go and get my cats put back on. Oh my god. Those things will sting you too. Let me try. Ooh, and there's a spider. Let me try to get in here without getting stung by this bitch. Oh.
Shit, shut the door.
Alright, that was a success. But guys, I got my lights to go off. I reset my computer because I'm about to go get these things put back on. I can't take no more of the gas mileage. I mean, it's fun, it sounds good. And I think it has more power. I can't really tell. But my gas mileage sucks. I was getting good gas mileage before I got them cut off, and now I'm not getting too good. So we're about to make a trip and have them put back on. Don't want to spend money to do this, but I need my gas mileage back. This was one trip, about maybe 28 miles. I was on half a tank, and now look where I'm at. It's no good. So I'm going to get them put back on. It'll still sound good. It'll still be loud, but... And there's a good thing about it. I won't have all this rasp. I'll have a little bit, but not a whole lot. But... And I won't have to worry about people complaining about how loud my car is. So we're gonna go do this right now. Let my phone charge up and I'll catch back with you here in a sec. And guys, there is no turning back from this. I'm going to do it. I've got my mindset on it. I'm not gonna let the sound of the exhaust change my mind. I've got to do this because I need my gas mileage back. And let's say if I went to Texas or California, I would not pass emissions and I would probably get a ticket or something like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this. My truck, on the other hand, I don't need to put cats on it. I don't plan on going to California or anywhere in my truck. That's more like a back road truck or work truck now. But I do plan on fixing it up and getting it looking good again. But this, on the other hand, I'm putting my catalytic converters back on it. I'm not putting all four back on it. I'm just putting the front ones back on it. That's really all it needs. The back ones were not really any use anyways. I don't know what they're for, but I guess just to make the car extra quiet. But I don't even have those anymore, so we're just gonna go and get these front ones put back on and see what I can do about this shaking. I'm gonna go to the tire shop. I think these front tires aren't balanced, but I'm not sure, so we shall see what happens. See how happy of a customer I am on the way back home. I also need to find out why my AC isn't working. It's too hot to be driving around without any AC. In all honesty, the car sounds a lot better with the cats on it. There's no drone like it is now. The drone's horrible, but the up with the cats off is how it sounds when it's idling, and when you first take off it actually sounds good. But when you gas on it, it has so much rasp, it sounds crappy. So that's one reason I'm putting the cats back on. It just has like a tin can sound when you gas on it. Like at a certain RPM, I'd say about maybe 2500 RPMs, it has like a tin can sound. It sounds like a fart can. But once I put these cats back on it, that sound will be gone. It'll still kind of be there, but it won't be near as bad. It'll sound a lot better. It just mellows with the cats on it, it mellows the car out. It sounds really good. It's not going to be quiet. Y'all have heard it before without the cats on. With the cats on it, it's still just as loud at full throttle, but like as you're like cruising, it's quieter. Or like when you're like stopping or going from a stop sign, that part's quieter, but when you fully gas on it, the sound's still there. But I'm gonna see after I get my cats and stuff put on, I'm gonna see if I can get batteries put into these tire sensors, or maybe all of them. I don't know what type of batteries they take though. Might have to go to Walmart and get them. still. It's only 8 years old. It's hard to drive this car in video. Being that the tires are off balance. We get all this taken care of and then go back home and go to sleep. I have work tonight, unfortunately. I hate this freaking job so much. I'm trying to get on days because I hate graveyard shift. It's just, it takes so much away from you. I just rather be on days. Or be at that job I applied for. Alright, I'ma cut and then I'll get back with you when I get to the muffler shop.
Guys, I'm here.
He's got one cat in.
Going out here.
My baby's up in the air. Told you I wasn't backing out. And I think I'm probably going to buy this Camaro exhaust depending on how much he wants for it. Just so I have more looking exhaust in my car. Next trip will be to the tire shop. Oh. Well, the car is finally done. Let's start her up and see how she sounds. If I can get my key in the deal. Got that idle no more. All right, let's get the show on the road. I'm gonna miss that loudness, but I barely cut this video because it's kind of hard to drive right here in this area. Well, guys, I didn't finish the video. This is the next day because yesterday, after I got to the tire shop, I got really pissed off when finding out what was wrong with my car and why it was shaking. So let's get out and take a freaking look. Supposedly, before I got the car, when they blew the motor up in it, they had it pulled onto a wrecker, and I guess the wrecker didn't know what they was doing. And they put the hooks under the car and it bent my tie rods and something else. So the brand new tires I got on the front, well, I got four brand new tires, but two of them's ruined. So I gotta get front end work plus two new tires. So let's just take a look at these tires. I'm highly pissed off about this shit.